Why don't you do like everyone else and tune in next Friday?
What a SmackDown that's going to be. Edge is going to ask Vicky Guerrero to marry him. But how are we going to keep that one quiet?
This is a tag team contest scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Long Island, New York, at a combined weight of 437 pounds, the team of Curt Hawkins and Zack Ryder.
Well, now that you know the secret, everybody's going to find out.
You know, tell everybody.
Here are Edge's buddies, Hawkins and Ryder, really responsible for Edge being world champion after their participation illegally at Armageddon.
And their opponents had a combined weight of 410 pounds. The tag team of Shannon Moore and Jimmy Wang Yang.
The resident redneck of SmackDown, Jimmy Wang Yang, starting to wear off on the resident reject, Shannon Moore. Look at him. Check out the cowboy hat on Shannon.
Well, I know. Sometimes when you're around somebody for a long period of time, you start to enjoy their habits. I think it looks great on Shannon Moore.
You mean I'm going to start acting like you?
If you're lucky, it may help your social life a little bit.
So Jimmy Wang Yang and Shannon Moore set for this tag team matchup against Curt Hawkins and Zack Ryder.
I tell you what, Jimmy Wang Yang is really wearing off on me. It's so entertaining. And I've said this the last couple of weeks. I think 2008 is going to be Jimmy Wang Yang's year.
Well, Zack Ryder would like to start it off on the wrong note as he starts this tag matchup against Jimmy Wang Yang. He calls that entrance dance of his the Rhino Shuffle.
Where did he come up with that at?
Well, here's the cover by Jimmy Wang Yang in a kickout. Jimmy Wang Yang's brother is a break dancer and helped him help teach him some of those moves. Plus, he stole a little bit from one of his former tag team partners, he tells me. And here's the tag made for Curt Hawkins and Jimmy Wang Yang. Highly unorthodox style. And Curt Hawkins and Zack Ryder, who are learning the tools of the trade, so to speak, from the world champion Edge. This is a return match from last week on SmackDown, where Hawkins and Ryder got the best of Moore and Yang.
And you know that Wang and Shannon Moore would love a little bit of revenge, but that's a great tag team maneuver by Ryder and Hawkins.
And that was right out of the book of Edge. The distraction by Ryder outside the ring, Hawkins took advantage.
And what book is that?
Oh, Edge. A former, 11-time tag team champion.
Well, I thought you were insinuating that might be a dirty play.
Well, it was that, too. I wasn't insinuating anything. It was plain as day.
Okay.
And Jimmy Wang Yang sent back into the ring by Curt Hawkins. Hawkins and Ryder really starting to come into their own as a tag team.
Get off the rope!
Well, and you talk about Edge, and I think Ryder and Hawkins, when you talk about following in Edge's footsteps, you couldn't follow in a better tag team champion's footsteps than Edge. That's why they're making such strides here on SmackDown.
This is Zack Ryder in off the tag. Jimmy Wang Yang being worn down in the early going of the matchup. Would love to make a tag to Shannon Moore.
Well, I think would love to make a tag and desperately need to make a tag.
Covered by Ryder. With a forearm right in the face and a kick out. And what Ryder and Hawkins are doing is they physically wear down Jimmy Wang Yang. It makes it much more difficult for Yang to go to the top rope and fly around. Keep him grounded, so to speak.
Well, they've obviously done their homework. They obviously have come knowing what they need to do. Keep Jimmy in, don't allow Shannon to get in, but also keep Jimmy Wang Yang grounded.
Jimmy Wang Yang, offense from all parts of his body. You saw the kicks to the head as he tries to create some sort of separation. Oh! Poot to the face, knocks Hawkins for a loop. And this could be the opening Jimmy Wang Yang needs if he can make a tag.
Rolling to the corner, desperately needs to get to Shannon Moore. And he does.
Tag made to Ryder, tag made to Shannon Moore as well. A tattooed reject, Shannon Moore. Building a head of steam against Ryder. Off the inverted atomic drop, Shannon Moore. Very irregular in his own right. Cover, hooks the leg, and it's Hawkins saving the matchup for his team.
Savings exactly right. That could have been a three, and what a huge win it would have been for Moore and Wang Yang.
Zack Ryder trying to take advantage from behind of the distraction caused by Hawkins. Moore dropped on his head. Here's the cover, and for the second straight week, Ryder and Hawkins have a win.
No winners in this match. Curt Hawkins and Zack Ryder.
Got and Jimmy couldn't get it done 2 weeks in a row.
Much as I hate to admit it, Edge is rubbing off on Hawkins and Ryder.
Another great win
here tonight.